traps rolling up my tower. You remind me of the Alexandrian horse I am gifted by the Order of Ancients. Perhaps I will keep you around.
Now you've offended even my vulgar heart.
This Pharos is Ptolemy's. Begone!
This Pharos will only burn for Cleopatra.
How in Zeus' name did you kill my captain?
Ptolemy's men are breaking through our line.
No! Wait until I see the signal. I can't believe you trusted a woman to do something of such importance. How are the fleet to receive their orders?
Patience, Caesar.
Die is cast! Come! We go to the battlefield! Medjai! Cover the retreat!
Many men have doubted Aya! All have found themselves dead by her blade!
Hi! Hi! Out of the way! Brace yourself! Hard left! You better be as fast with your bow as they claim, or we will be dead!
You focus on driving. I will keep these fools at bay.
Odd way to speak of your countrymen!
Any who would give up on our people is no countryman of mine.
Behind man! Behind man! We're surrounded!
I am working on it!
Work more quickly! Behind us! The chariot gains! I hear more gaining on us!
I'm shooting as fast as I can, Roman! That is not good.
What is it?
Hope we don't find out, Caesar. Faster! Perhaps we can outrun it.
Hey, not going to
face it. Ready yourself, Caesar. This is worse than any battle you've yet had.
It can't be that bad!
It is Osiris himself. The arrows are only making him angrier. Hold the chariot steady!
My focus is on not being trampled, Egyptian!
I have an idea!
Just get rid of the damn thing! The lighthouse approaches
out of land soon! Row harder!
There! It's the fleet!
I have nothing left to throw!
Any time, Bayek! There will be songs of us, Bayek! Now, we must join the ships. We will be heroes, of sword and mind.
The line runs three stadia. According to our speculatores, Potinus leads the charge.
Keep the soldiers distracted, Caesar. I will handle Potinus.
Ad victoriam! You lose ground, you heartless bastards! Feel the blood rush, Bayek! And know that Mars himself drives your blade!
Judius manere no potes!
Meet Jugurtha! She wishes to make your acquaintance!
Potinus! You'll be in the north soon! Prepare yourself!
Come, Jugurtha! Charge! The gods have entrusted me with your demise! You! You are but a gnat in our great plan! Oh, how I wish you could see yourself from such an angle, Bayek! You still can be done with this! Be free of this battle!
That insane order comes to an end, Potinus. Face your judgment.
They went too far in Siwa. I knew it then. But I just wanted peace for Egypt.
Your peace leaves many wanting.
This is inevitable. A good rule always does. My apologies, Bayek of Siwa. My fee is covered, it seems. Now may I go to my glory.
There is no glory left in Egypt.
The damned eunuch is no more. Good. The Speculatores found Septimius. He is in the village beyond. I will distract his men while you capture him. We must know what he plans.
You would think your spies would already know.
They have their limits. But they claim Aya has the scent of that puppet king. So they also have their uses.
Then Ptolemy is already caught. I will finish the rest.
See your god soon. Bayek of Siwa, we finally fight. Are you ready for your end?
Prepare to face judgment, Septimius. You will find yourself in the Duat soon.
Is that all your fury, Medjay? No wonder it was so easy to take your country.
Yeah, keep talking, dog! You will find my fury soon!
Cease your baseless attempts to fight!
You call this an attack? I will rip your heart out and feed it to the crocodile, Septimius!
Give up now! I will claim you died a hero, and not a traitor! Did you miss me?
Stop, Bayek! Septimius is Roman. We will deal with him under our laws.
He killed my son!
The Pharaoh is dead!
Everything for which we have worked for so long is now ours! We have defeated our enemies! Only I can lead Egypt into a new era of prosperity! So you stand with Septimius now, and we are banned from the palace.
I do not begrudge the venom in your eyes, but listen for a moment.
Speak quickly, or you will find yourself at the wrong end of my blade.
Your services are no longer needed. Cleopatra has granted you gold. I am sorry, Aya.
Sorry? We gave her everything! We gave her that damn crown, and she stands next to him!
And where is justice for us? Septimius was supposed to be judged by Rome. Is Caesar protecting the order?
There are compromises to make a queen of Cleopatra.
The man who killed our son is your ally. We are going to do whatever it takes to kill him. You realize?
Caesar blames you for the death of Ptolemy. A pharaoh, a god, Bayek. I cannot change this.
Be damned what Caesar thinks. It is with Cleopatra that I made the pact.
Give me time, Aya. I will ease this for us. Until then, I beg you, be careful. Not everything is as it seems.
Traitor.
With all my words, I have nothing to say now.
Cleopatra has been poisoned by Rome, and we by her treachery. We will burn with Egypt.
The Order is stronger now. They have Rome.
I will deal with these.
Hold on. I was wrong. I am responsible. When my boy died, I fought back with rage and anger. But this only made them stronger. We are all different. But we fought together to put Cleopatra on the throne. Now this was a mistake, my friends. But at least it brought us together. Now our enemies are hidden behind crowns. Working in the shadows of kings and queens. Who are the ones that work in the shadows for the people? We are. Something has come of all of this, and it starts right now. We must continue the fight and defend the free will of the people. And no matter how small, our brotherhood is the only hope, and our kingdom needs no crowns. What we believe in, our values, our creed, will unify us. And I promise that for all the songs of Egypt, I will be the father I was not that day in Siwa. To the Brotherhood.
The Brotherhood!
You were right. I trusted the wrong goddess. There's a question that yet lingers. Septimius. He took Alexander's staff. Why?
Indeed. He and Flavius had too much interest in Alexander's tomb. We start there.